This is Guillermo Martinez. At just 24 years old, he's already making the world a better place. In 2017, he bought his first 3D printer for $172, and before the year was up, he was printing and fitting prosthetic arms and hands for people all over Kenya. And the best part? He's giving them out free of charge. Martinez is an engineer by trade. He currently prints various prosthetics he calls Prosthetics. They're designed and fit for people who are missing part or all of their arm.
It's practice, okay? Yes. You have to need a lot of practice. Yes. But for example, if you want to take this, you have to this part, move it in this angle, and now move your elbow like this.
The limbs are based on a high-tension string mechanism. Anytime you rotate your wrist, elbow, or shoulder, it tightens the strings. This makes the prosthetics more useful than if they were just a solid piece of plastic, because it means they can move more like a real arm or hand that can grasp and grip objects. In fact, each prosthetic can hold up to 10 kilograms of weight.
This is strong, okay?
Strong.
Yes,
very strong.
So you can, for example, you can use both hands, like yes, for take big things.
I'm 44 years old, and since I was born, I've never used both arms. It is really wonderful when we get such assistance here in Kenya.
An estimated 30 million people in low-income countries need prosthetics, and it can be difficult to get one because they're so expensive. Aid organizations like the International Committee of the Red Cross can help, but producing and fitting a prosthetic can cost around $1,000. That's 8 months of income for the average worker in Kenya. That's where 3D printers and people like Martinez are making a difference. Since some of the first 3D printed prosthetics were made around 2008, the cost of an average 3D printer has plummeted from around $10,000 to just $700. And this drop in cost has led to an explosion in the market and technology. The end result is that people like Martinez can print prosthetics and then give them to people in need who might not otherwise be able to afford them. To date, Martinez has delivered over 50 prosthetics to people in developing nations worldwide, including Kenya, El Salvador, Chad, Morocco, and Tanzania, as well as other countries like Spain. He's also launched a new project online, which produces and delivers these prosthetics to people who request them. And he's also training children to use 3D printing technology so that someday they'll be able to print prosthetics themselves.